I'm gonna go to the hospital. He is here. It's your presence, Lord, that makes the difference. It is your presence. Ito pong lugar na ito, Panginoon. Ang ground zero ng Pilipinas. Ginagawa niyo pong trono ng inyo pong kalwalhatian ngayong oras na ito. Can we give God the best clap, offering of praise? The presence of the Lord, the mighty presence of God is here, ready to move, to heal, to deliver, to save. Kanina po habang nag-aawitan po tayo, in-impress lang po ng Panginoon sa aking puso na lugod po siya. Because we're desiring to be revived and He is pleased to hear His people desiring to be revived today. For 45 years, ito pa rin po ang dalangin ng ating mga puso na patuloy na manahan ang Panginoon sa ating mga buhay. Can we just sing, Holy Spirit, dwell, dwell, dwell in us!
Bye. Oh, the Son of the Holy Ghost. Raise up your candle. Do you feel the smiling faces of our brethren in heaven right now?
Yes.
Especially our Lord Jesus Christ.
Yes.
Remember this, brethren. Let your light shine. And let our good works be seen by the world, so that we can give the highest glory to our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Done by the power of the Holy Ghost. God's lasting best blessings, not only here on earth, but in eternity, be upon you all. Through this prophetic gesture, we make Jesus happier and smiling to all of us. To God be the glory.
Oh, my God.
I'm gonna go to the hospital. Thank you.